Last night I was out drinking down at my local bar, shooting pool and watching some football, talking trash about Sunday's NASCAR. What started as a small altercation escalated to a full-on brawl, when some guy with a long-neck bottle had me backed against the wall. I told him if he didn't drop it, yeah, I'd call in a friend of mine. He laughed as he drew back the bottle, said I don't think he'll get here in time. I call on Pool Cue, the great equalizer for the long neck Budweiser, wielded by some drunken fool. An old attitude adjuster, a hardwood ball buster, used in the game of pool. Some people are just slow learners. Well, it might be the alcohol, but it don't take no rocket scientist to make a good judgment call. You see, a pool cue is longer than a bottle, and a whole lot harder too. So the next time you're out there fighting, you'll know which one to choose. I call on Pool Cue, the great equalizer for the long neck Budweiser, wielded by some drunken fool. An old attitude adjuster, a hardwood ball buster, used in the game of pool. The great equalizer for the long neck Budweiser, wielded by some drunken fool. An old attitude adjuster, a hardwood ball buster, used in the game of pool. I call on Pool Cue, a long range headbanger, that wild redneck tamer. One tap can make a man snooze. In the hands of a little man, it can bring down that big man.